YouTubers, welcome to another video with me, Mamacita Missy Jen, and today is the tractor video coming up, the Slobberknocker tractor video that I had promised. As you can see, I've got the five models here on the table, and they are the Snoopy tractor models, and that's why I call it the Slobberknocker video, because these are models that you can't get just anywhere. They are limited editions, which makes them very special. And there are only five different models available. And I had to wait till I was able to get all five of them. So, how it all started was basically by me getting this one here. This formal with the narrow front end here from a dear friend of ours here on YouTube. And then when I went to the gift shop actually to buy some t-shirts and stuff, I've seen on the shelf that they had another couple different models, and so I bought one more. And then over time I went back again and bought another one, and then on and on and on, I was able then to get all five of them over time, basically over the last year. And yeah, so I waited till I got them all together and got the whole set. So it's time now to make this video, and as you can see, the big reveal and the big question is also answered: what brand is Snoopy's favorite tractor brand? It is Farmil International Harvester. With that said, I hope you will enjoy this review video now, and here we go. enjoyed these tractor models. They're really beautiful, and I'm really happy to have those in my collection. So if you liked it, give me the thumbs up. Leave me your thoughts down below in the comment section. Hugs, love, and kisses, and stay tuned for many more fun videos to come. Mwah. Toodles!